take one step and stand up, everybody. Let's rise to invite Miss Ching up on stage for our opening speech.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for my help, thank you.
So listen to the radio.
Try again.
Hello, and welcome to Say It With Your Song. And who do I have
this happy, happy night.
Hi. My name is Joe, and I just gotta say, I really, really love your new show. And I want to ask for the song True Colors for Annie, but she got mad and she left.
Are you a student, Joe?
Yes. I'm a student at SMU, and I've got class next week. I got exam next week. Which is why Annie got mad at me when I wanted to listen to you instead of studying with her. She told me not to call her anymore, and I just don't know what to do.
Hey, Joe, I'm so sorry to hear that. Tell you what, after this next song, I'll play True Colors just for you and Annie. Your girlfriend, right? But could you do one thing for me? Get your phone in record mode when I do. Just play it back to her, find a way. And hang in there, Joe. It'll be okay. Everything will be. Take care now.
Thank you so much, thank you so much.
Bro, what is going on?
Okay, so basically, she told me to record the song when she plays
it. Okay,
who's for iPhone 6?
Wait. On Gold 905. Sounds good. Feels good.
And welcome back to the show. I've got something very special now from a young caller named Joe. This is a message from Joe to his sweetheart, Annie. Annie, if you're listening, Joe called me. He needs you, Annie, and he's deeply, deeply sorry. Will you forgive him? To Joe, the song you asked me to play for Annie, True Colors. Here it is just for Annie, because in this world, we all need to know that we are loved.
Very old lady. You know what language I speak to her in?
What?
Teochew. Have you heard of Teochew?
Teochew.
Your friend also told me that you had this weird this stage rock thing, this weird thing that we called Do.Re.Mi. And it's the first project on the radio, right? And when she told me off about the radio, I knew I just had to come. So, and luckily she invited me, so I got to watch the whole thing. I saw you in action, Joe. You're amazing.
Anyway, I never would have thought I would be doing a sad explosion on radio. But I swear, I was thinking about you the whole time. Shall we dance?